Hello everybody and welcome back to another silent yin yoga class. I'll just be saying the name of each pose and how long we're going to hold it for, and then I will be completely silent. So this is a minimal talking yin yoga class. If it's your first time here, my name is Katie and welcome. Here on this channel, I focus on yin yoga, and I'm also building up this playlist of silent yin yoga practices. So if you enjoy practicing yoga in this way, make sure to check out that playlist as well. If you have been here before, welcome back. I really appreciate you showing up on your mat again and practicing with me today. No props are needed for this 1 hour routine. So if you're ready to begin, let's get started in child's pose. We'll hold child's pose for 3 minutes. Come out of child's pose and do a few rounds of cat and cow. From here, we'll come into Anahatasana and we'll stay there for 3 minutes. You can release Anahatasana by coming to rest in crocodile for the next minute. Come into Sphinx pose now. We'll stay there for 3 minutes. Come resting crocodile for one more minute. we'll come into seal pose now for the next 2 minutes. Release seal pose and find crocodile for 1 more minute. Come to sit on the mat and we'll find shoelace pose. Start by bringing your left foot to the outside of your right hip so your left knee is on top. We'll stay here for the next 3 minutes. Now twist to the left for the next minute. You can come back to center and release your legs. Taking a moment to do whatever you're called to do. Now we'll come into butterfly pose for 2 minutes. You can release butterfly however you're called to do so. We'll come into shoelace again, this time bringing your right leg across first, so your right knee is on top. Now you can take the next minute to twist to the right. You can make your way back to center, unravel the pose. Come down to lie in corpse pose. And take some time to release your hips with windshield wipers. We'll do this for about 1 minute. When you're ready, you can come into happy baby pose and we'll stay there for 3 minutes. release happy baby pose and spend the next minute lying on the mat, whatever way feels best for you. Now we'll come into reclined twist by bringing the right foot onto the left thigh. And we'll stay there for 3 minutes. You can come out of the twist now and just rest in the center. We'll repeat reclined twist, this time bringing your left foot onto your right thigh. You can come back to center now, resting or releasing the pose, whatever way you feel called to do. Now we'll come into banana pose for 2 minutes. And you can start by bending over towards the left so your feet and hands come to the left corners of your mat. Now we'll switch over to the opposite side. Staying here for 2 minutes. You can come back to center. And once again, either finding some stillness here or doing whatever you need to do to release the poses. When you're ready to do so, we'll come into corpse pose. Spending the last 5 minutes of the practice here. start to bring some awareness back. And then come to lie on the right side of your body. From here, come back up to sit on your mat. If you enjoyed this silent yin yoga practice, I'd really appreciate it if you could leave this video a thumbs up or leave a comment below. And if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing. Not only does it really support me in making these videos, but I'd love to practice with you again in the future. And as I mentioned in the beginning of this video, I am working on lots more silent practices just like this. So make sure you're subscribed and check out that playlist as well of Silent Yin. I'll see you again soon on the mat, but until then, take good care of yourself and goodbye.